and always sling web. Oscorp looks like a bomb went off. Or a bunch of them. We need to find out who did it. Great. Listen, I know you task force guys think I'm the second coming of Al Capone, but there's a bigger threat right now.
The Goblin gave us this armor after he sprung us from Ravencroft. We work for him, and he wants you alive or dead. Spoiler alert, I'm gonna go with option two.
Another one? Listen, guys, I know crazy doesn't need a reason, but I've never met this goblin you keep talking about.
Well, the boss knows you, and he's paying us to bring you to him in pieces, if that's what it takes.
You need to meet punks like you.
I just think you're a jerk. Okay, maybe it is personal.
Harder than it should have been.
Anyone else see that? I can fly rings around you.
Okay, listen up, minion number four. I want answers. Your pals made it sound like Harry Osborn is this goblin person. But he'd never do that to his own company.
I guess you don't know the boss as well as you thought. But you on this. If he'd do that to Oscorp, what would he do to you?
Oscorp looks like a bomb went off. Or a bunch of them.